said they had to remind themselves that the game wasn't being played right here in Allen Fieldhouse because the crowd was so electric. Inside Allen Fieldhouse, fans were on the edge of their seats. From tip off,
we're gonna win. Yeah, we'll win.
Until the final buzzer.
If you can't be in the game, then this is the second best place to be.
Villanova tried to claw their way back.
Now sweat towards the end. They kept giving up the lead. I didn't like it.
We took a visit to James Naismith before we came, so good omen for the game.
But soon enough, Kansas fans were waving goodbye to Villanova and waving the lead.
McCormick for sure. He really showed up tonight.
It was just insane. I loved watching McCormick show up and Ojai. Oh my God. Just draining those threes. It was incredible.
We didn't let Tim have the lead once, so we actually flipped the whole entire script. It was freaking amazing. It's kind of like, okay, now we got that monkey on our back. Now it's off to the championship. Rock Chalk Jayhawk.